Look at your forecast headlines heading into this Wednesday. As we take a look here, we are running 10 to 15 degrees above average for today and tomorrow. Breezy conditions as we head into your day on Friday, 40 to 50 mile an hour gusts possible, especially in the upper elevations. And don't forget to set your clocks back this weekend, Sunday morning at 2 a.m. As we are going through daylight savings time this weekend. Taking a look at Helena's Opportunity Bank iCam right now. Temperature 30 degrees, wind mostly calm. Will be a little bit more breezy today than the last couple of days, but not quite as windy as we're going to be towards the end of the week. Just a little bit of increased cloud cover in the Great Falls and Helena areas. We've gone through the last hour or so, but we'll have decreasing clouds today. Mostly sunny skies for a lot of us in our area. Taking a look at your winds, once again out of the southwest and once again mostly near the Rocky Mountains and the High Line. And in those areas, it is dropping those wind chills back about 5 to 10 degrees. So definitely another cool morning, although not quite as cool as we have been the past couple of mornings. And taking a look at your highs today, we continue to rebound for our highs right around 60 degrees in Great Falls. A little bit seasonably warm for November, 58 in both Helena and Lewistown. A little bit cooler up in Cutbank at 51, 56 in Havre and in Glasgow as well. Taking a look at your winds, we will have that increased wind as we head into the afternoon today in the western part of our viewing area. Most of eastern Montana does stay fairly calm, and even as we head towards the afternoon, we'll dissipate the winds in the southwestern and the northwestern part of the state, but it will stay a little bit breezy over the next 24 hours in the upper elevations. Taking a look at your lows tonight, a little bit warmer than we were even last night, anywhere from the upper 20s to the upper 30s, really depending on your location. 37 is your low tonight in Great Falls, and for tomorrow, the warmest day of the week, especially in central and eastern parts of Montana. 66 is your high in Great Falls, and as we head towards the eastern part of the state, some areas even a chance to get into the low 70s tomorrow. Taking a look at future track, as we do have some scattered shower activity. This is actually for tomorrow afternoon through Friday. That's your best chance at seeing some rain in the western part of the state with some upper elevation snow showers heading into the overnight hours Thursday night and Friday morning, and even some scattered showers as far east as Great Falls, Lewistown, and Havre, but they are scattered in nature, so a lot of locations will be remaining dry. But we do need that rain, because taking a look at our drought monitor here, we can see we're in one of the highest categories here in Helena and Great Falls, so rain is definitely needed. Especially the past couple of months, we haven't been getting much in the way of any precipitation. Great Falls 3 to 7 day forecast, 60 degrees today, 66 tomorrow, scattered showers mostly off to the west, but a chance for an isolated shower in the Great Falls area. And for Helena today, 58, 63 tomorrow, with those chance for showers for you as well, 59 on Friday. And as we head towards the weekend and the start of next week, we look to have temperatures right in the low to mid 50s.